Okay, team, we're nearly ready. We stand on the brink of history. This will be the first ever manned mission to explore the far reaches of our universe. I never thought we'd make it. What with all the problems we've had, here we are, moments away from something spectacular. And the Christmas too. I couldn't think of a better Christmas present than seeing that beauty blast off.
I just feel sorry for those poor astronauts. They never thought they'd be millions of light years away from home at Christmas time.
But they won't be away for Christmas Day itself. They'll be back in time to open their presents and eat their turkey.
Okay, team, countdown is only moments away. Call the astronauts.
This is Mission Control. Will the flight crew make their way to the boarding platform? I repeat, flight crew to the boarding platform.
Oh, how exciting!
Thank you.
a completely locked radio contact and caught in the gravitational pull of some unknown planet. We're out of control. They're going down.
In other words, you'll be fine up there, so keep your eyes peeled for a little green man. really fearsome. We just have to talk to new arrivals. In case they have any funny ideas about invading us.
Thank you.
amazing thing happened. A beautiful angel shining brightly appeared and told Mary that he had some very great news for her. This was the angel Gabriel, and he told Mary that God had chosen her for a very special task.
Mary, going to have a baby.
It's going to be a beautiful baby boy.
It will be the Son of God.
When the angel Gabriel left, Mary was astonished and amazed. She told Joseph all that the angel Gabriel had said, and as time passed, she found out that she was indeed to have a baby. But as the time of the baby's arrival grew near, King Herod decreed that everyone was born with their name on a register. Mary and Joseph would have to travel to Bethlehem. The journey was long and tiring. Mary and Joseph traveled by donkey along hot and dusty roads.
Why do people call you donkey?
He always calls me that.
He told them that they could sleep in his stable. Mary and Joseph were very grateful. They led their donkey into the warm stable and made a bed in the straw for the cows and the horses and the other animals. Mary knew that her special baby would soon be born. Up in the hills, some shepherds were watching their flock by night, and they were blinded by a bright light. It was an angel, and he brought them great news. He told them that they must go to Bethlehem, where a very special baby had been born, so they set off straight away in a bright star in the sky. It was very peaceful in the stable in Bethlehem. Just then, the door creaked open, the baby's visitors had arrived. Three shepherds came in, telling Mary and Joseph that they traveled a long way to see the special baby. And then more visitors arrived. It was the three wise men bringing beautiful and expensive gifts to the baby Jesus.
Thank you. hear just how special this Christmas is to you and why.
Yes, come on, Zirconians, our visitors are in need of our assistance. To the spacecraft!
I guess you could call it a Christmas.